Asahara was claiming that, you know, whatever he was doing could cure diseases back when he was selling overpriced hack remedies in the late 70s and the early 80s. So it wasn't anything specifically new when he was doing it in a cult setting, and they're doing it through breathing exercises or by having people pay thousands of dollars for his bathwater.